When Frankie did it his way, he took the blows for it. Expect the same. Valiant men and women get beat up because valiance stands for what it believes. Those who cower get crushed eventually anyway, but overcoming fear of the present with greater fear of the alternate future is another discussion. If you believe a thing, you'll get assailed for it. Don't whine and complain when you do. Otherwise, people will doubt your faith, history will ignore you, and whatever you stood for won't matter anymore. We all get beat up. It might as well be for standing up. And that's the point. I'm Jesse Steele, jessesteele.com.